is usually a time-lapse setup, but I think I can do this.
Oh.